Hey, this is my first video, so it may not be the best, but I'll try to make it decent. Anyways, back to the topic at hand. What are your thoughts on school excursions? I mean, I don't like them, nor do I feel obliged to do so. Sometimes it feels like this unbalanced weight that keeps on leaning on me.
My calendar hurt.
No one cares, Charlie. Could you please go away?
No.
Fine. But you're probably wondering why I think like this. Let me tell you, it's year 6, and it's a new me, and hopefully a better me, because at the beginning of the year, we'll be having year 6 kids! I was so hyped for this, you don't even understand. The only thoughts I had the night before the camp day was, I wonder how it'll be. Or, what if I died? And although those thoughts are interesting, those thoughts kept me up all night. So when I woke up, I was super, super tired. I probably had to consume 5 energy drinks, 6 glasses of Milo, and scream like a Super Saiyan for 5 minutes straight just to wake myself up. But forget about those consuming drinks that I drank because I fell asleep anyways. But that's the end of the video. I hope you enjoyed it, and please leave feedback because it will really help me for future videos. My name is Mikio, and I'll see you in a week or so. Bye!